Lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the...